Wonder if Amanda's better yet. Details. What? Model viewer? Wait, hold on. Does anyone else have model viewer? What in the world? He doesn't have a model viewer. Miller doesn't. None of my guys. Wait, so why does she have a model viewer? What the? What? Really? Why? Why is the girl character the only one with a model viewer? I mean, I'm sure there's perfectly valid reasons and assets, but I mean, just why? It's either like the game knows I'm a pervert, or it's encouraging me to be a pervert. I mean, I could do this with guns, I could do this with tons of stuff, and girls. It's like they got their priorities straight. Man, I messed up. As Max, you're welcome to part 6 of Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker. It's been a little while since my last session, and I'm still getting over the fact that the game is encouraging me to be a pervert. Okay, the game isn't not really, maybe the game isn't directly encouraging me to be the pervert, but I mean, oh, what's this? Oh, these are all like little challenge things. Oh yeah, I remember that. I'm tempted, but yeah. All right, let's actually focus. Maybe we'll like sit down and play with Grunt Jim.
Snake, but no. According to Chico, the nuclear materials will be loaded from a train and onto a truck at a rail terminal near the eastern foot of Irazu.
Like an asterisk or something,
if we
right?
can't cut him off we'll at that terminal, forward. We'll be in a world of hurt.
Huh.
Hurry, Snake.
For a single player, I'm single. I have no friends. All right, mission prep. Okay. It is him. Okay, real quick. Alright, I got Fulton. That's Vulcan, Love Box, Analyzer, Mate. I got this. I got my. Wait, hold on. I got my Tranquilizer. I got that. I got that. I got that. Is there anything else I can get? Supply? What's this do? Heroism decreases with overuse. This is like screw it. Let's get. You don't want to know the real reason I'm getting that? Fultons. Just Fultons. See, on the last episode, we saved Chica, who got tortured into giving information, unfortunately. Which, I mean, hey, what you gonna do?
Okay. The train terminal is on the other side of the coffee factory.
What's a coffee factory?
Head for the factory first.
Oh, I completely forgot the controls.
To get to the coffee factory. You'll first need to backtrack to the fork in the road.
Okay, so that's that way. How do I aim? Nailed it, because I'm the best. Okay. Fulton. Up. Up you go. Oh. Okay, yeah, circles were loading. Yeah, I also had to replace the PS3 controller because, excuse me.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
I had to replace it because, that way? Yeah. Because the circle button wasn't working. So I'm sitting there like, circle. Circle, 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 circle. Crap, 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 crap. Did someone just shoot at me?
There's a coffee factory to the northeast. Beyond that is a train terminal.
Oh, yeah, it's a sniper. I forgot. Sniper is over here, if I remember correctly. No, I seem to recall that he was, like, really hard to see until I... Oh. Hello, friend. Where is he? Watch for the... There you go. Okay, so the bullets are... Is that him? That's... I think that's him. I'm about to be really.
Railroads in Costa Rica use 1,067 millimeter gauge tracks.
Screw it.
Same as Japan.
What? Why'd you tell me this information?
Who are you?
You don't need no deadly. You don't need no. How do I move?
Quick, hide.
What?
Hide things. Quick.
Did they like change the controls on me? How do I get up? There we go. So,
we found the enemy. Send back. You are not safe there.
So every time I hit square, wrong way. Just like it, I'm sorry, guys. It's been a little while. Turn around. It is and turn. All right. So my goal is to go the other way. I wasn't aware there was another way. So, first step, hide. Second step, give me a second life. Now, move. Alright, so I gotta sneak around this fuse. I don't know what that guy thinks he's doing, but... Nope, move faster. There. What in the world? What's wrong with my controller? Alright. Oh, snap. What? Oh, come on. No. I need to, like...
Keep rations equipped to automatically recover life when it reaches zero.
Yeah, let me get to the cafetel aroma. And, Man, I need to, like, increase the sensitivity on this thing. Yeah, It's bad when a carpenter blames his tools. But by the same token, a carpenter with crappy tools is gonna have a very hard time. Excuse me, friends. This is great for sniping, though. Unfortunately, I need to get to an area where I'm safe, and the controls are fighting with me, so... Alright, so first step, let's get you the crap out. Bye-bye. Second step, let's equip. Oh my goodness. Failure. Okay, let's. What's the button? Hold. There we go. Ration. I'm numb. What is. Recovers life. But I... Alright, so I think we're good. Unfortunately... Cut that part out. Alright, so I think we're good, although I'm a little bit gross. Unfortunately, when I'm in, like, this first person... See, I can, like, do this and, like, increase that. But, I can't, like, when I'm aiming, go fast, which is kind of irritating. Excuse me.
The train terminal is beyond the coffee plantation. Okay.
Alright, so... Back to the gun. Back to reloading. Back to that. Back to being stealthy. There's a thing over there. I want it. The guy over there. Yeah, every
that
time I hit square...
The train terminal is beyond the coffee plantation.
It does that, which actually means if anything, I need to, change that to auto-aim switch. There we go, okay, so now I can just be like...
What was that?
Oh, nope. You don't see anything.
I'm seeing things.
I missed. Jason? There you go. Yeah, apparently it'll realize I'm, like, going quicker if I... Oh, sweet, prisoner. Pat. And away you go.
Not enough room, huh?
I don't know why they just kept someone like outside the building. Cause now open the.
Fulton, recovery helicopter is complete.
You know, maybe I hate everyone. I just want to stop listening to them. Okay, ever think about that? Think about my needs. No, you don't. Cause you're all selfish jerks. You know that? And I would stealthily crawl up the hill, but apparently being stealthy is wrong. So I can't crawl. Meh. Okay. Hello, friend. I guess we're sneaking. It's like, alright, I guess you went. Go. See, like, it says, like, okay, super. Oh, I get it. So if I click it, it's okay with it. I think is how it goes. No, come on. I wish my other controller would work. Carpenter blames his tools. Am I even in the right area? Oh, sweet. Clearly I'm in the right area. They leave people on the ground, excuse me. I should pat him down for stuff for a CPA like shit. Woohoo! Alert more people.
Enemies close by!
What's an enemy? No, seriously. Could you see? Uh-oh.
Enemy sighted. Quite
no, you're not. No.
Understood.
No.
Dispatching reinforcements now.
I'm the best. I didn't even see him. He's like, oh my goodness, someone's here. Bull crap, you're here. I ain't here. I'm gonna electrocute someone. What if I can drive before? Is he know I'm here? Does he know I'm here? That's okay. Slow. Hey guys, want to see a trick? Oh wait, I only got three. Whoa! Bye. We'll send you up. I can't hear. Okay, there we go. It's like, I have a troop stealth. I have no idea what's going on. Let's go five. What are they gonna do? What are they gonna do? Salt snake. They go. Oh.
Enemies close by.
Oh. Yeah. Ah, crap, that guy's got a shotgun. Oh god, there's two of them. You're gonna have to come around. You're gonna have to come around. You're gonna have to come around. Alright. Here. Yeah, no, I wanna electrocute. Wow. Whoa. How do I use the electrocute? Yeah, there we go. Come on. Come on. I dare you to get up. I dare you to get up. Are you gonna get back up, huh? Think you're gonna get back up? No, you wanna know what you're gonna do? You're gonna get up. I got potato chips! Oh, tortilla chips. Recovers life. Automatically, blah, 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 don't care. What am I doing with my life? Oh, it's the little things. I literally just patted his butt. Oh no, he's getting up. Hold on. See? I fixed it. There we go. I'm tasering these poor people. Alright. Ooh. I broke my legs. Ah, sweetest deals. Hey, you're a prisoner, aren't you? What's my mission? Woohoo! I completely forgot what my mission was. I have no idea what it was.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
I'm just having way too much fun with this. Alright, someone tell me where to go. No. No, no. Why are they
right. Through the coffee factory to reach the train terminal.
Okay, so I gotta pass through the coffee factory to not get distracted and to reach the train terminal. Right. In the I believe the correct term is taint and or grundle. Point is, I got him right between legs. That's what it is. Oh, sweet! Dude, they just shoved this guy under a desk! Alright, so I'm out of Fulton, so I'm gonna use my, yeah. Get me this! Get me.
Looks like that's all of them. Thanks again.
For what? What I do? Set that crap. I need Fultons. Gimme. How does this work? What do I do? Just send me like a box of Fultons. Okay? Just great gods from I don't get it. Scan that crap. Someone explain to me how this works. Am I getting anything? That's great. You know, forget it. I don't need it. You said I saved them all, right? That's like practically being a hero. Or something. For a second, I thought that one guy just.
Someone attacking!
What?
The enemy's attacking! Going to alert status!
Okay. Understood. Maintain heightened alert.
That's it. Pat this guy down.
What happened?
Oh crap, I actually aren't getting back up. I actually am spending too much time here. Hold on. Yeah, the other guys I've been maintaining, but not everyone upstairs. Alright, so they said I got.
You'll have to pass through the coffee factory to reach the train terminal.
Where? Nobody's helpful. Oh, is that a door? Sweetest deals a door! Sweet freedom! I only electrocuted the main majority of the populace. They're probably fine, maybe? I don't know. Next area, El Cadafo. What's a Cadafo? Please, I just got like a bunch of rations for no. No, don't you send that crap to Mother Base. I'm hungry. Okay, we're good now. Luckily for me, I never got more, what's my college? I really hope there isn't, like, any other, like, people I gotta save, because they're screwed. It's like, I set down the thing, and they're like, oh, you can't use that, it'll make you dishonorable. And I'm just like, I want more Fultons. I would Fulton every single person if I could. I bet I can see them. Oh, look at me, I'm so sad. My Baba Kava says I'm good. I'm like, oh, yeah. Oh, that's crap, that's all guys. I'm gonna need more Fultons. I'm gonna need all the Fultons. Oh. Snap, I guess I'm shooting them. Like, I'm wearing an eye patch. It is, wearing an eye patch. Alright, activate super mode. Oh, they want me to actually.
Looks like we're just in time. Neutralize all enemies and secure the train.
Slow motion. No, you're not. Oh, crap. Oh, man. I almost killed everyone perfectly with, like, headshots. All headshots. All for days. I didn't even kill him with a grenade. I don't even care. That was just too perfect. I'm sorry. Like, I was joking when I did, like, slow motion. Pat, pat, pat. But I did it. I'm the best. Oh, they actually wanted me to do that. I need to see if this thing is good. That was great! They didn't even know where I was coming from. I wasn't even using a silencer. They're like, Snake's acting like he like ran forward and killed them all. Now it's like, I threw a grenade as a distraction. But... oh.
Check out the cargo.
What's a cargo? It's empty or invisible. Oh crap, there it is.
Nukes.
64779. That ain't gonna tell me crap. Hey, look, a tunnel. If I just follow them. Like, they're still, oh. Run, Aid! Run! No, they won't fire towards the nukes! They won't fire towards the nukes! Whoa! Stealth espionage action! Alright. Alright, P5, Peace Sentinel. Yeah, piece of something. Alright, so they want me to, like, kill the people in it with, oh. Hey, I got no faults. Y'all gonna die. Everyone's gonna die. Universally. T72, second gen battle. See a trick? I like how I still aim right-handed even though I don't. Do we got time? Yeah, I skipped around. I screwed around a lot in the episode with the event viewer. With the detail viewer, whatever it's called. Which sound really pervy when I say it like that. It's like, which made it. Come on, give me my ranks on my grenade supply. Yeah, supply didn't do crap. I want clear rank C. That's because I was screwing around. Yeah, enemy soldiers, prisoners. Whatevs, I don't care. Can you upgrade the Fultons? They're like, everyone on base is like, we can develop laser technology, we can develop rockets, we can develop bulbs that can sneak onto people. I'm seeing you going, Fultons. More of those. Sir, I'm like the big boss. I want some more. I don't care. Hey, wait, hold on. Did you say staff morale? I do care about. Ah, you son of a gun. Alright, let me actually go through and get this mess going. See, I can look at the pistol and chicks at the same time. Why? I'm more interested in C4 to be 100% honest. Make it happen. Make it happen. Do it. Do it.
Tank
yes, it is an enemy.
Either
tank
neutralize
unit.
The soldiers or destroy the tank. Get him.
We want the tank, right? Yeah, we want to keep the tank, so I got a couple. Alright, good to go. Allen G. So I apparently I can't upgrade my Fultons until I get 24 R&D, which basically tells me every single person that I can put R&D, I will. Just like, even if they're just beating rocks together, trying to figure out how I can carry more Fultons. I will make them beat rocks together until they can figure out how to carry out more Fultons. Once again, I am aiming with my... Never mind. Just... Alright. What's the plan? First step is...
You don't have any supply markers. Are you gonna have enough ammo?
I'm totally gonna have enough ammo.
Pull back and reorganize things first.
No. Hold back. Ah! Ah! Move it! This may not have been my most clever idea. I'm willing to admit that. Oh. Alright, good. There we go. Oh wait, crap, I forgot. I'm trying to. This is not a clever plan. But I forgot. Defensive positions by foot. I haven't done anything. Fire! Whoa! That's attack. That.
What happened? Snake? Snake!
Wait, was that Chico? Snake? Snake! Comes in. Wait. Freaking Chico? Come to Chico one. Alright, so. A few things I forgot to account for. One.
You don't have any supply markers. Are you gonna have enough ammo? Maybe you should pull back and reorganize things first.
I can't pull back. There's people trying to kill me. Alright. The first thing was to step. I like how they, you know, they were clever enough to realize I was here somewhere, but not clever enough to, like... I mean, they shot the thing. I'm gonna keep doing this. I don't care. I'm gonna just all day. They're like, oh my goodness.
Someone attacking?
Don't look at me.
Get up.
Don't look at me. Oh yes, got him. Oh crap.
What was that? Someone attacking?
Okay. Next step.
I'm seeing things.
Yeah, you're seeing things that are knocking off your helmet. Okay. Alright, so here's a plan. They're gonna come around, I'm just gonna Fulton them, one right after the other. How do I take off my silencer? Okay, so which one still has a helmet? That one still has a helmet. Do they? You keep your eyes peeled, so. Okay. Yeah, come closer. Come closer, bud. Come closer. Come on. You're the only one with the helmet.
Seeing things.
Yeah, you're seeing things. I'm having way too much fun with this.
What is it?
Oh.
Somebody's here.
Jig's up. Jig is up. What was that? Oh, I get it. Oh. Oh, I am a master. You see that crap? I just dodged gunfire. Oh, yeah, he doesn't know where I am. I don't even know where I am. Excuse me! I took. Oh, crap. Well! Only one thing to do.
Oh!
Not for a while, I need to stop him permanently! Suck it.
Move in.
And then... Fulton, you out! Next guy! Wanna see a trick, wanna see a trick, wanna see a trick, wanna see a trick? I'm the snake. I'm the best.
Looks like they've got a backup fuel tank!
Yeah, I noticed that earlier, because I'm in the... There we go. It's like, that's a tank. That's a tank. I'm sorry, but you all... Okay, some of you are gonna have to die. Okay! Yeah, I can't save you all. Some of you are gonna have to die. It's unfortunate, but it's...
Man cannon ready to fight!
He's like, man cannon ready to... Oh crap, he's gonna actually push me. Ah! Yeah, some of you suckers are gonna have to die. I can't save you. Actually, man, I'm just gonna watch this. Ah, sorry, you're dead. Hey! Ah! Suck on ice, Bucky. Oh wait, hang on. No, I don't want to do that one. I don't want to fulton you. Suck it! Have I said that I'm the best agent known to mankind yet? I'm the best agent. I'm the best agent known to mankind. Want me to prove to you? Okay. Ah! You have to kill your own man! I was not good. Boom! This little buddy's going to heaven! Oh crap. You just killed your own man! Everyone's dying. Alright. I'm out of food. Screw it, everyone. Oh. Dude! That's it.
Attack now while you've got a chance.
Attack who? Who am I attacking? I mean, I know it's obvious.
Directly.
I don't get it! Alright, wait, oh. I took out all the personnel, I mean. The only personnel are they? Oh, wait, is that guy alive? I gotta save that guy. I know what you're all thinking. He's an enemy soldier. Who cares? I gotta save. I gotta save that guy. How am I gonna do this? I really hope that trip doesn't come as no ride. It's so fire that thing! Okay, that's how you do it. Don't worry, little guy, I got you. Crap! You better be worth it! You better love me! So, sequel sucks. This may be the first time I've played with sequel sucks. Alright, so I gotta aim. Throw that crap. I hope he doesn't figure out that he can destroy what I'm hiding behind! Oh crap, I'm out of the open. Dead!
Fire!
No, you don't. I wanted to roll, but okay. You are not very clever. You know that?
Fire!
Oh no. Wow, I actually worked pretty well. Oh! Come on! What you gotta do? What you gotta do? What you gotta do? This actually works. Huh. Eh! Eh! No, you're not! I'm cheesing this. I am cheesing this. Eh! Maybe I should have equipped the lock. This thing is not doing any damage. Like, I gotta find a way to convince that thing to get out. I don't know how to do that. Another thing I know. So they're like, you damaged their fuel tank, but they can still move somehow. I mean, maybe there's like an inner fuel tank, and those are just like the bonus ones, but I'm still confused. I don't think so. You're not armed and ready!
Fire!
Like, dude, what am I supposed to do? I dodged that like a champ. Huh. Guess I didn't.
What happened? Snake?
I thought I had that. Like, you know, like last second. But I guess not. Okay. So, speed up. Maybe they... Oh, wait, what am I... Okay, never mind. Screw it. All right. I'm going to speed up. Fulton 10 people again.
You don't have any supply markers. Are you going to have enough ammo? Maybe you should pull back and reorganize things first.
Return to mission section screen. Yeah, I'm gonna get the rocket launcher. I'll be right back. Oh, wow. Okay, so I can only equip... Oops. So I can only equip 2 armed weapons at a time. So I gotta equip the law. But I need the... I need this to knock him out. Well, I don't need it. Nah, I need it. So then, the only other thing I can get is, like, throwing weapons. That is dumb. That is honestly very dumb. I mean, I guess there's gotta be some limit, but... Do I just keep hitting the wrong thing? Okay, so yeah, I can only have... So I'm gonna have the law and the hush puppy, so that way I can take on the tank and knock people out. Oh well, I think I can do it. Alright, good news. I fultoned every single soldier. Bad news, I once again am out of rations. And not good. Yeah, I was figuring that out. It's okay, I got... Nope. I got, so ready to fire, is it? Bam, son! Oh yeah, what you got? That's what you got. Sounds interesting, excuse me while I just realized I literally dropped the ball. The law.
That's gotta be the leader. Can you take him down?
Well, I would, but I only got tranquilizer darts. So I guess we're capturing him. Captain. Well, Captain. If you do not comply and knock and oh, there we go. I'm better sniper than you. I can't see you. Come on. Oh, don't make me do it. You're making me do it. Oh yeah. Have fun with that one. Alright, I only got 3 shots. Oh! Son of a... Hang on again! 2-1. Alright. Wow, I actually just shocked them both because they were holding hands. La 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 la. If I could, I'd send them both up in the same balloon too. Alright, so they completely forgot about their buds. Oh.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Get distracted with me. Get distracted with me. Oh, actually, that's perfect. Nice. I want you to know that your buddies did that. Excuse me. I didn't do that. Your buddy. Oh, look, another one. Nope. Excuse me. Oh, no.
Fulton recovery helicopter incomplete.
Everyone, I'm gonna get the most heroic reward. You get heroics from Fulton in every single human life form within the nearest 10 miles, right? You're all gonna join my secret army. Actually, if I do this right. Where's the tank? If I knew where the tank was, I'd do it. No, you're not. I just Fulton every. Oh, there's one more guy over there. Is that guy dead or not? Oh, okay, good. He's just. Nope. Crap. Come on, I got two more Fultons and two more guys. Hold on.
Move in!
Yes. Oh, nice. No. Come on. There you go. Good thing I had some time to eat a nutritious lunch. Oh, no. I don't want a pet. I don't want a pet.
Move in!
I don't think that actually matters, but I like to think it does. Excuse me! Oh, good. Alright, I Fulton everyone. I'm a hero. Eat potato chips! Eat the tortilla chips, man! There you go. I got one. Oh, yeah? I got an entire building. Alright, I did it. I Fultoned absolutely everyone. Everyone's on base, except for the guy who I'm going to kill. You don't know. Now that the thing's on its side, it can't move. It's actually the beginning of logic. Alright, maybe if I throw a smoke grenade. I don't know that landed. Actually, that landed perfectly. Seriously, come on! There's a smoke screen. Alright, so load that. Now you don't know where I am. Ooh, it's a mystery. Look at me. Hello! Oops, did I do that? My bad. Did I do that as well? Oops. My bad. Wanna try a trick again? Oops. My bad. Running. No, it's not. Don't you tell me what. You're gonna become part of my. Oh yeah. What are you gonna do? Yeah. See, this thing has popped up against this metal bar. 5 minutes your home. Doesn't care. Like that. See, look, I'm brilliant.
That's gotta be the leader. Can you take him down?
Well, I can take him down. All right, Elijah. This is referred to as the fine arts of overkill. Overkill is the best kill.
Mission complete. Come on home.
Yeah, I was gonna save that guy, but then I forgot that overkill is the best kill. And the thing is, I didn't even hurt the tank that much. I Fultoned everyone. I hit the captain directly with the rocket launcher. The law came down on him. I think I did pretty good. This constitutes an ice cream break. See, look, I'm freaking brilliant. Okay? I better get Fulton bonuses, like, see, one kill. Oh, a B? I'm sorry. 10 soldiers, 64% health, I'd motion the gun, Curry, El Cadalso.
Snake, the truck is headed up the mountain road past the tunnel.
They're totally not scared by the fact that you just fired rockets at them.
Their main base is up ahead.
I better hurry after this.
Yes, you need to sit a little closer.
Kaz, if I don't get moving, it'll be too late.
Do you have time to come home to base or sign those 10 guys?
You never did let dangerous assignments or risk aversion get in your way.
How do I get inside the mountain?
What's a mountain?
I can forget about the tunnel.
Nah, the tunnel.
Yeah, the tank took care of that.
Nah, it looked pretty.
Any other routes?
Looks like we can do it.
Why don't I let a local expert take over?
Don't talk to Chico.
Snake.
Ah!
The mountain?
Yeah.
No!
Let's see. Do you remember that precinct?
Stop reusing maps.
Right. Go back to the village and head north.
Freaking serious,
there
Chico.
There is a bridge that connects to the mountain road.
Freaking serious.
It crosses over a gorge. That's probably
next
the best
time I see
way.
You, I'm gonna punch you.
But there is a little problem.
Oh, the basilisk.
The path heading north from the village is buried.
I'm pretty sure I could have crawled through
you
that
might
thing.
Might have to break through.
Got it.
The heart of Irasu.
What the crap's in Irasu?
That's where the enemy's base has got to be, Snake. And maybe.
Well, let me guess. The basilisk.
You don't believe me. Do you?
I'm gonna punch you the next time I see you.
We'll have to see.
Like, I know you're a kid, so if I actually punch you, I'll, like, kill you, but good hearty.
The Odeberg government
you're gonna feel it.
Use those lakes to construct hydroelectric plants as one of its big state development projects.
What's a project?
The project was scrapped.
What's a scrap?
But there's still a small opening
are
at
you,
the bottom
are you serious?
Of the lake.
Cause! What's a meaning?
I checked the satellite imagery, but didn't see anything man-made. Which means
clearly it's been made by
aliens. Inside the mountain.
There's like, just be a storage igloo for explosives. There's like this giant facility made by ants and only ants.
What do they hope to accomplish by bringing the nukes there?
First things first. Get past that barricade north of the
What are you hiding from me? We are literally hiding nothing from you.
You'll have to blow it up.
Okay. I'm cool with it. Screw it. What do I know? I'm just gonna Fulton every person I find. Oh, okay, fine. Let's go to Mother Base and end the episodes, because I'm still a little torqued. One thing will make this better. One thing... Oh, how about trading? Oh, sweet, I got most again. Cool. Due to intense hostility? Just how about just stop so I don't like maybe if you didn't have a problem with me shooting you in the head we'd be okay with it but no only one thing will make this better only one nah, I'm just being silly again because I just still love the fact that I can do that so in the next episode we'll be dealing with that mess so thanks for watching and I'll see you then. He's like this total wailing on session. This is poor guy. He's like, it's probably his last day at the job and stuff. And I'm just like. What? I'm just like holding on to it. Wait, what? Hang on, you want me to do what? Look, I'm just trying to fix it.